What is high performance? High performance means succeeding beyond standard norms consistently, there's that C word, over the long term. So let's just stick with this for a moment and see how you've been doing in the last 4 weeks. Succeeding beyond standard norms consistently over the long term. Essentially leveling up. You work on something about yourself, about your work, about your team, and then you build that to a new level. You have a new level of competence, for example. And then you're like, okay, that's my new norm. Now I'm going to build that and go higher than that. And I'm going to continue to do this. Tony Robbins' world, they refer to that as constant and never-ending improvement. Now, here's the idea. We're doing this as a practice while maintaining well-being and relationships. And I missed the operative word. While maintaining positive well-being and positive relationships. So, how have you been doing it maintaining in the last 4 weeks? Positive well-being and positive relationships. And here's where I want you to participate. So go ahead, share in the comments, or share if you're watching the replay in the comments below the replay part. 0, not at all, not doing this well at all. 10, crushing it. At positive well-being, keeping track, keeping your mental, emotional, spiritual, physical well-being in check. And then on the other side of it, your relationships. Keeping those positive. Or in some instances, saying, you know what, this relationship, I've changed, or I recognize that I don't want to be around, you know, stressful, blame, excuse, denial, gossipy, dramatic personality, when that's the predominant personality of the other person or people. And I have gone through and gradually weaved them out of my life, and I've been bringing on more positive relationships. And this can be difficult to do with what's going on in the world right now, but that's the concept for how to really get, we like to call it a high-performing life. And a high-performing lifestyle that supports that high-performing life. So, have you shared? Can't wait to see what you shared in terms of your numbers and your rating. If it falls below an 8 in either of these areas, I would love for you, you don't have to share this per se, but I'd love for you to challenge yourself to think of one way to level that up.